Minecraft, but I can't touch wood.
All right, so we just dropped into the world, and we spawned right next to this village, which is really lucky. All right, you guys know the deal. Our goal is to find diamonds here, and we just need to make sure to not touch wood. All right, so the thing about not touching wood is I also can't touch that door, so we're gonna need to, like, break in right here. I'm just averagely breaking into this villager's house. Nothing to see here. Let's see what's in the house. I don't think anything. All right, we just broke into that guy's house for nothing. Nice. I've actually no clue how we're gonna find diamonds, but we'll try anyways, I guess. All right, there's nothing helpful in the village other than the berries, so let's just go search around a bit. Why are these trees floating like this? I didn't even touch the trees. Minecraft, you need to fix your game. Wait, I think that's a pillager outpost. Wait, I haven't seen these in like years. Okay, let's try and get into the middle. Come on. No, oh my god, we're actually about to die. Get away, Mr. Pillager Man. Come on. Wait, this is wood. No.